Do you feel the pulse?
Sonny.
The guy looks like Harry Potter, but like if he like aged like 20 million years old. Oh my god. He can like stretch out his wings.
Well, cool.
So I have played this game a little bit before. But I'm just gonna start a new game for YouTube for you. And aspiration. Love. Heaven be
so
romantic. So we can, you know what? And side things, side traits, romantic.
Hey, Yvonne, botched a boy.
Why would anyone want to be, like, unflirty? It just doesn't make sense. Like, do they not want a kid? Let's see here. Let's have him be... Oh yeah, and don't worry guys, this isn't gonna be my character. This is just gonna be, like, this is just like the, preview. Ooh, kleptomaniac. That means he can like steal stuff. It's like while nobody's looking, he like steals stuff from people. That's pretty cool. This one would be materialistic. He seems to admire and brag about positions with him set and made. Okay. No.
Wild Beach! Boba to Reppy!
Oh god. Okay, now let's get started with these traits, my guy. Okay, faces. So I like this one a lot. Let's see if there's anyone that like matches my face. Maybe this one? Yeah, that one seems to match the most. And I can't see because of that. Okay, skin tone should be like that, right? Okay. And skin details. Some teeth. Oh god, should we have him be these? Dude looks like he just got punched in the face like 13 million times. God. Some brace face over here. I like the normal ones. Hair, we definitely need to change that hair. Not here. What we got here? Eh, that's not really my hair. You guys will like never see my hair. Because I always wear hats, but. Because that's just my style. No, that is not me. That might be me. So, like, I kind of have, like, a comb-over type thing. Not really a comb-over. It kind of looks like this. I think that's the best that we're going to get, kind of. Maybe we can, like, shrink it. Because I just got a new haircut. Let's see. glasses. Should I really have glasses? Because I think I look best without glasses. Converse, maybe?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'll just wear Converse. Jesus, feet are gigantic. What is that? Okay. It's nothing. Alright, look how oof he is. Jeez. Oh, he's pretty fat, actually.
Oh, Zampa. Pelifa.
Oh, God.
Crimbo.
That's as skinny as he's gonna get. Alright, can we change the shoe color of these? Black colors, yeah. That's more my style, right? How would you guys know? Honestly. There's some funny slippers. Alright. So, should we make another family member? Or should we find, like, a girlfriend? I said we just find one. Right? Oh yeah, we need a name. Obviously, Gilbert, her name. Okay. Yeah. Nice. Oh yeah, and I have a ton of packs. So, now I can make an alien, a vampire, anything. And I can make him like my sister. Oh, yeah, I forgot how to do that cheat. No, it's Control Shift C. That's where I live, in my other groups, but I guess we'll just live somewhere like so we'll just live right here. Furnish, unfurnish. Should I do furnished? Setting up a house, wasting all that money. So, let me just ask you a question. So, have you guys ever played Sims 4? Leave that in the comments below. And also tell me if you guys have, ever, like, if you have played Sims 4, then did you get a furnished or unfurnished house? Leave that in the comments below. And also, like, you can tell me how your day went. Oh god, what is this TV? God. It's like a freaking box. Where did I go? Why am I on my phone? Alright, okay, what's up here? That's up there, right. We'll just have the camera right there. No. Doesn't seem that bad. Okay. So, what should we do? Read the gong. So, I don't really know what to do in Sims 4. I know, like, you could try and raise, like, a family, pretty much. But,
Rob Ribazzi.
Tell me in the comments below also what you're supposed to do in Sims 4. Because I know that like you want to try and get like a family, raise a family, and like keep adding on to your house. Is that like the only thing you do? Just tell me in the comments below. Like change a few things while we're here. Not save game yet. This, right? Okay. What? I thought it said I had $20,000. That's cheap. Okay. Well, I want to find like a good house. Oh my god, I'm just missing. Like, I swear. $200 and some. I'm not gonna count that up. That's just. We do need to get a thumbnail, though. No, we don't need a computer. What else should we get? Do we need... Oh god, take the shower into the freaking... Oh god. Take the shower in the living room. How much do the beds cost? Actually. So I want like a two-person bed. Because one person is not gonna work out for you know what. Really, only $344 for a bed? I sold it. It should at least be a 100. I mean, not 100. What was I talking about? Like 1,000. So I don't know. That's how my bed is gonna be. Yeah. So let's check out my house. Oh, jeez, it's teeny. It's right next to like a. But yeah. Oh god. I just. is all touchy in here. Okay. Yeah, the thing that sucks with working with ice cream screen recorder, it cuts out. So, like, sorry if, like, I cut out a lot. It's because with me, with my recording software, since I'm just starting a YouTube channel, as you can tell, this was like the best thing for me because it's for like beginners. What is this? Is this a fridge? A fridge should not be like this. It looks so weird. Like, why? You have to move around to the fridge. It's weird. Oh god, this stove. How much is a stove? Jeez, that's a lot. Stove? What's that? Oh, it's like one of these? Not way too expensive. Like, that's only just like, see, only a few $100 more. Okay, well, no, I do not want to move that. Some chairs. Okay, main course dining chairs. Dude, if you want to be like a full-on fancy pants over here, spiky gothic dining chair. Jesus. Oh yeah, guys, make sure you smash that like button. Let's try to get 10 likes on this. And comment down below. Please subscribe to help out the channel. It'll really help me out a lot. And, yeah. So let's move on to the video. Why do people need to be so fancy? Like, why? Why is that a thing? Why is this a thing for dining? Really want like a nice chair to mess up? Like, all you really need is just like these chairs. So, oh god. No, no, that's not what I want to do. No, no, no. There we go. And then let's just get these chairs. Couches. I mean, like, couches are gonna be like, I think they're not. Wow, I like that one a lot. I'm sorry, me. Oh my god. I thought it was just gonna make me sit down. Have you heard that Kendrick Lamar song? Sit down. Be humble. Sit down. Be humble. I know I'm looking really off here, but okay. It's a lot of cats. Alright, this video is getting pretty long. So, I mean, like, there'll be many more videos of Sims, like, tomorrow, I'll most likely post Sims 4. video. Yeah, so I think this is where I'm gonna end it. Thank you guys for watching. Really appreciate it. Make sure to give this thing, this video, a big thumbs up. Really helps out the channel. And, make sure you smash that like button. I meant to say subscribe button. But yeah, do make sure to smash that like button. Let's try to get 10 likes. I know it'll be kind of hard, but still try and get it. And comment down below some suggestions. What I should do next on Sims 4. That's where I'm gonna end it, guys. And goodbye.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.